Hi everyone. Project Reset Low Protection with Mary Kay Sun Milk. Next Honey Glow Finisher is base makeup for glowing and long last makeup. For additional hydration and glass skin effect, next Kylie is Live Brow Definer Pencil in Brunette. Apply volumizing tint for more natural looking and to enhance the look of my brow. Clean using perfecting concealer and spread on my lid as eye makeup primer. Set the concealer with Pro Matte Fusion Eyeshadow in Biscotti. Applying my favorite limited edition liquid eyeshadow. For more eye-popping look, apply Mary Kay Black Eyeliner. Blend well with Mary Kay Brow Brush. Apply waterproof mascara. Then perfecting concealer under eye corrector. Together with 3D Liquid Foundation Matte Ivory W130. Blending with liquid foundation brush. After blending, set it with translucent powder. Now let's do the contouring. Using Chroma Fusion Blush in Contour Latte. Then apply Chroma Fusion Blush in Shy Blush. Next, Chroma Fusion Blush Highlighting in Glaze. Lastly, let's apply lipstick semi-matte in Berry Famous. Thank you for watching.